Trent Meisenheimer at the Utah Avalanche Center. I'm up here on an east-facing slope at 9,000 feet in elevation, and I just did an extended column test, and I got full propagation, 23, so that's 3 hits out of my shoulder, and it failed right here down in the snowpack. And the layer looks to be like fine-grained, faceted snow just above a really stout wind board right here. So I am seeing propagation across the column, 23 taps.